For 8 days at this time of year, Jewish people around the world celebrate Hanukkah, a holiday marking a great victory 2,000 years ago. Chris Mitchell visited the old city of Jerusalem and shows us the beautiful lights marking this year's celebration.
Thousands of Israelis come to Jerusalem's old city at Hanukkah to celebrate and see the lights. All over the world, Jews say special prayers, thanking God for miracles past and present, and light a special candelabra or menorah called a Hanukkiah for 8 days.
This is a holiday about spirituality. This is a holiday about values. This is a holiday about connecting to God. So many Israelis come here, everybody's attracted to the light.
Also known as the Feast of Dedication, Hanukkah is not mentioned in the Old Testament, but it is in the New Testament. Now it was the Feast of Dedication in Jerusalem, and it was winter, and Jesus walked in the temple in Solomon's porch. CBN News joined Rebecca Spiro and her family for the Jewish celebration.
It's a holiday that celebrates religious freedom and our victory against oppression and our ability to rededicate the temple.
And her children?
The presents and the parties and the latkes.
We have groups coming all the time, and we go on trips, and it's fun, and it's just fun.
In the second century B.C., the Jewish people in Judea revolted against the Syrian Greek conquerors. The Seleucids tried to impose their culture, forcing the Jews to eat pork and forbidding Sabbath observance, Torah reading, and circumcision. Worse still, the Seleucids defiled the Jewish temple in Jerusalem and dedicated it to the Greek god Zeus. Led by a priestly family known as the Maccabees, the Jewish people retook Jerusalem and rededicated the temple. But when they wanted to light the menorah, there was only a tiny bit of sacred olive oil left.
We celebrate the 8 days that the menorah burned, which is a miracle. It was beyond nature, and also the military victory.
Eating fried foods like potato pancakes and jelly donuts is another Hanukkah tradition. Spiro's family and neighbors also have their own personal tradition to build unity between secular and religious Israelis.
We every single year we bring out a table of drinks, and thousands of people come to the old city for Hanukkah to look around and see the menorahs and light, and then we give out hot drinks to all the people that come.
Spiro says there's a message in the holiday for today.
The world's coming up against Israel. The wolves are circling the sheep. This is nothing new. And the message of Hanukkah is that no matter what happens, our candles burn bright. And like civilizations have come and gone, but the Jewish people are still here.
Chris Mitchell, CBN News, Jerusalem's Old City.